Do you know? Where does toilet waste go on a plane? When you press the flush button in the plane, a valve opens and sucks down the contents of the bowl. The contents are carried into a holding tank within seconds until it reaches its limit. A single storage tank can hold about 20 gallons of waste. Right after the plane lands, a service truck removes all the waste from the tanks.